Welcome back to our video blog highlighting one cool thing happening at the NJTPA. Today we're talking about new efforts to measure, monitor, and ultimately improve our transportation system's performance. The 13-county North Jersey region spends about $2 billion annually on transportation projects and programs. We need to know where to make the most of our investments and what we're getting in return. Are we actually making trips more predictable, relieving congestion, speeding up our rail commutes, getting products to market fast enough, and improving road conditions or safety? Fortunately, with new technologies and big data, we've got new tools to help give us answers. Remote sensors can anonymously monitor EasyPass tags and even cell phones to measure vehicle speed, identify slowdowns, and help pinpoint issues. Public agencies are now getting data from smart buses and trains, or even flying drones. And sensors on specially equipped vehicles can map pavement defects. All this data can be plugged into computer models and other systems to help gauge transportation performance, how and where people and goods are moving, and how fast. But as anyone in North Jersey knows, congestion's everywhere. At what point do we say this is unacceptable? So now we have to define congestion in a way we can leverage our data, then set targets for what we want to achieve. In this new era, the federal government's created measures, not just for congestion, but also safety, infrastructure preservation, freight, and the environment. The NJTPA and partner agencies are monitoring key aspects of transportation performance to set priorities for how we invest our funding and track outcomes. It's called performance-based planning, and it's making transportation decisions more transparent and more accountable, and that's a pretty cool thing. The NJTPA even goes beyond federal mandates, creating its own set of regional performance measures tailored to North Jersey. Find out more at njtpa.org. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on the NJTPA's One Cool Thing.